One story, my cousin, when she was younger, she was with my aunt, and they were in a Chinese restaurant to pick up food. I forgot about this story, but my aunt used to tell me this one all the time. And when they went there, she just said in the most, like, just a nonchalant, just chill way, just, "What's up, chinks?"
Is she still young, or did she get older?
Anyway, I found
what
out
the hell?
It's,
needless to s- Oh, really? Yeah. Needless to say, they weren't very happy. my aunt would always say the Chinese guy, he was yelling, he was like, "She called this C-H-I-N-K!" Like, she would always say it in, like, a Chinese accent. Also, I need money. Like, a lot.
What happened, me?
What?
Why are you asking for money? Oh, it's just females.
Because I got A-12 early.
A-12! He's asking for money because he's playing demo.
I don't think YouTube will ban me for that word because they don't care about...
They care about Asian people.
Yeah, you know, it's only towards, like, black people that they give a shit. So you can basically say any other slur and you'll be fine.
You won't get banned for nigger either.
Don't! Oh my god, well, now the video might as well delete it. Thank you for that. That was...
Has your videos ever get deleted for saying all those slur words?
Yes. And now I'm probably gonna have to delete this one, thanks to Raxor. That was cool. You know, I did get videos deleted for that, and I think you did too. Yeah, you got...
No, my videos were relatively safe. It's only this copyright music
I think he was talking to Raxor.
Yeah, it's on Raxor.
Raxor's probably got his videos deleted, man.
Yeah. A few.
Only if you have it in HTD first minute or in the title.
Wait, really? Oh god! Yeah, we have a Zerk. You don't have to tank anymore.
I forgot my class.
Well, that's true, I guess it's fine, but you still probably shouldn't do it. Just to be safe. Remember, they can just change the rules whenever they want.
And, you know, some of us are not as anonymous on the internet. And have futures. Ahem.
What are you insinuating?
I'm insinuating that could get me kicked out of college.
Raxor's fault.
Or a future job, you know?
Which is dumb. Especially since you weren't even the one who said it.
1984.
Oh, well, there was a couple instances. But it's semantics.
I think your college needs to start thinking about what courses to pick. I don't think you need calculus anymore.
I'm required to take a diversity course.
Yeah. I get logic, math, but not like calculus. You don't need calculus.
There's a lot of my left fish. Oh my god, see those pinkies? The collars?
Like, I'm
perfect.
Like, I'm really concerned.
Oh, I got like everything. Oh, I only got 11 grenades, I gotta watch my ammo.
Alright, we need to pause at the end of this, I need to piss. Okay, maybe now that I'm on double dose, maybe now the diuretic part of this medication is coming in. That might be. I've had to use the bathroom so much. Just a hunch.
Freaking him in.
KF bathroom? No.
KF bathroom?
What is KF bathroom?
What is it?
Make it.
Moji, good job! Rax is farming more than the demo.
Always.
Always, yeah, always.
Oh, yes. Thank you. I'll be right back.
Because he's so based.
Wait, what the fuck? I still have that much money? Holy shit. Oh, we pause, that's why. You'll need more money for that one.
Thank you.
I want a banana.
Then become the banana.
Do you not like GU anymore?
What do you mean?
Do you not? You never play it anymore? You always seem like you don't want to play it.
Well, I still do play it, but only sometimes. I don't know. I think I'm starting to reach that point where I'm like...
More like Sent doesn't play games anymore.
Magic. Well, thanks for pointing out the obvious. But no, it's just
WTF that... toxic.
It's not that, it's just harder for me to find like the time to sit down and play games. Ever since I'm like job hunting and all that.
Feed predator.
Yeah.
What?
But I still have hope.
Exactly.
Alright, I'm back.
Once I secure a job and all that, I think I should be fine to play a bit more, but other than that,
I need money. I need $333.
Assuming I can afford them, should I get the
2x4s?
Yes. Right now? Okay.
Anyone have spare money? I need more.
Okay, you owe me.
Yeah. 50 and I can fill it all the way.
Greed.
Yeah, greed.
Anyone have 50?
No. 29, that's it.
Reach well, my house for you.
Mish, oh, can I get that, please?
Hell no.
Thanks. Alright, that's good. Thank you. I'm full now.
SMH just sell your 9M.
No.
Money is bug.
I'd rather not remove the only thing that I can use against Shivers on the map where Shivers attack me every, like, 1.5 seconds.
You say that like that is in every map.
WDYM team.
Yeah, but they're worse here.
What are you trying to get me?
Bro, I just need ammo for triple threat.
Sure though, because I've killed
myself. Oh my god!
With a triple threat before.
Suppose we have Sam kill.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, I got an Edith and Didi song.
You have Sam kills. Shit, you do. I have more assists though, so I'm the better player.
I remember when I watched Edith and Didi for the first time. I just binged that shit. It was so good. Literally could not stop watching it. I think I stayed up for like 12 hours watching
Magic
it.
Magic has more ping, so he's better.
Magic has more ping, so he's better. True.
Equals IQ.
Nice one, Cyril.
Yeah, no, when I was playing Helldivers with Magic earlier, he had the advantage. He's on the European servers.
Siren. Two sirens.
Dude, what is that reload on the 2x4? Goofiest reload animation. She's coming in. Oh, she ain't. Yes, she is.
Good one.
You know what I realized too? Is that we've been spending more time playing KF, so after KF, it's usually GU, so that's probably just a thing.
Yeah, but you always leave after KF lately.
Yeah, because I'm busy.
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying that we don't really get a chance to play GU after like we used to. Oh, good debuff. Oh god, what is happening?
It's just life, okay? Just like... life moves.
I really am Jinako from Fate. I'm not fat, though.
For sure.
Goodbye, Pentagon.
Actually, you know, the signs are swinging at my face.
Oh. Oh shit. Doors down behind. Help Vish, Vish is gonna die.
You guys do that, I'm just holding. Unless you want your defense to go down.
Yeah, boss can watch the back, I think. Should be able to hold it. There's not too many left anyways. There's debuff. I'm going to rely on Vish to debuff the devils. I'm gonna buy some pipes,
I
place
have
them.
No money, XD.
Sen should have money for you. I'm gonna buy pipes, place them on the doors, and then I'm gonna come back and buy a burner. So I'm gonna buy a burner first. Don't pick up my burner.
Sen should buy hammer.
Don't pick up my burner outside the trader.
Do you want me to stun Scrakes? I could buy whip.
Bog off, you wanker. Loads of money.
Should I buy the... Wait. Should I buy the Python or the Contender? I mean...
Python. Can I get a little bit of money if anyone has it for pipes? That should be good, thanks. I don't need that many, just enough for to put on the doors.
I've got 30 rounds on the Python. That'll have to be good enough.
Ooh, what's this? Oh, never mind. That's a demo's burner.
Yeah, don't touch that.
It looks like a pile of dosh that you just spilled on the floor.
It is.
Yeah.
Sure, mate.
Alright, weld the doors, please.
Yeah, and then me will hate me. And I have to do the money glitch.
I forgot my welder.
Forgot my welder.
You're too kind.
Is sent back? Sent?
Yes, what is it?
There you are. Okay.
What do you mean I'm back? I'm like at the
No, no, I back. Meant like
black.
Back from welding that door. I didn't see you come out here.
It'd be nice if I got help welding.
Back for blood.
No. Just gonna have to hope that they don't go on it.
What?
No one was welding the door with me.
What are you talking about?
You're busy getting the other doors?
Like, it was another door way back that no one was fine.
Well, I thought you guys are done there.
Oh, there's that dread.
No, it was another door. They're on the back door. God damn it. Oh, hold on. I didn't see it. No, there's just so much shit and stuff that I just couldn't see. Kinda blended in. I also was looking somewhere else for a second. I hear a dread. Dread's here soon. I'm hitting it. It's like out there. I don't know if it's dead. Yeah, it's right there. Nice. Thank you.
Devil.
Debuff it when it's here.
He's far.
Flush mount.
Yep.
Nice.
Devil. Reloading.
Oh, he's here.
Debuff,
he's
debuff.
Gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Oh. I'm reloading. Nice.
Sure.
Yes. Nice, you dropped your hammer. Dread, dread, dread! Reloading. Who run me?
Kill it. Thank you. Flush mounts inside.
Yeah, pawn.
Bunch of pinkies coming.
I'm gonna blow them all up. Yeah, I like killed everything.
Not everything. No, there's some stuff in the place.
Yeah, but I killed all the stuff that was there. More took its place. Here, a flush pound.
I don't see
it. Yeah, I hear multiple dreads. Yeah, there he is.
Pinkies.
Kill the siren, thank you. Flush pound coming. I need heals.
Sir, incubies.
Reloading. Nice.
Sirens coming up.
You're down.
Sirens.
Oh, good freeze.
Space coming on the left. Watch where you're hitting.
Door on the right is being hit.
Okay.
Reloading. I can get the flush pound.
Bunch of scrapes that right now. Oh, female coming.
Reloading. Kill her, I'm reloading. Reloading. Ooh, good debuff. Damn, also my... Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I just instantly fucking die, I guess. That's cool.
Shiver instantly.
Did you die from,
No, I don't know. It wasn't the bug. It just he just apparently killed me that fast. I watched my health go from 100 to 0. I don't know what the fuck happened. It wasn't the bug. Well, not really a bug, but you know. Yeah, I don't know. He just apparently was able to hit me that fast. Maybe he was on the ledge of the table and he fell and he canceled his attack, and that's why he was able to hit me so fast. That's the only thing I can think of what the fuck happened there, because it doesn't make any sense otherwise for him to kill me that fast. At least we lived. I'm gonna need money. And I'm gonna need people to help me get the doors this time. Hopefully I can get money. I only need 4 pipe bombs for the doors, so. But I need to get a bunch of other stuff too.
Need money, Beach.
It's a scrake in the back of the house.
Oh, okay.
Why is it snowing?
Like
it
broke down the door back, or?
Yeah, he's back there. He's outside. Go back up.
Yep, I see.
He's wrapping around.
It's come.
Nice. What? Yeah, I need a lot of money. Oh. Thank you. That should be enough, hopefully.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, I got enough. I'm gonna drop my burn outside. Don't pick it up, please. Wait, don't weld yet. Let me place pipes. Weld the doors behind me as I place pipes.
I got barrage pods.
Oh. Oh, it's already welded.
Why is there a window behind
the toilet? Wait, why is this?
That was welded from last time.
It's fine, I should have time. Alright, you can weld them all now, thank you. Oh, I got enough money to buy an armor jacket. Oh, never mind, I only get 10. Alright, are all the doors welded? We got them all?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
I think so.
I got Hono Girl, yes! I won the lottery. I hear dreads.
Yep, I see one over on the left.
I'm gonna burn these flesh pounds. I fucking missed, okay. I think I'll have it back by the time they get here, don't reach them.
There's a bunch of flesh. They're all rage.
Yeah.
Sure.
Burn is ready.
Ego. 2 egos. Did you miss that?
Might have been close. I'm gonna burn this flesh pound.
Nice move.
Reloading. Yeah, someone else reached it. Reloading.
Raxer!
Burn is ready.
Rax is pulling the aim.
I would never.
That mankidus in the back took 2,000
behind.
Are they on the door?
No. Just one that was coming up.
Oh, this shit
went down.
Door.
Oh, yeah, they're all the first back doors down.
Oh, okay.
Never mind, we just didn't know about my
home. There's a flush pump outside, he's raged.
I'm hearing dreads as well.
Yeah, dread coming.
Oh, he's it. It's on. Nice.
Reloading. 5 burner shots left. Nice net. I think there's another one, I can't tell.
Dread.
Okay. Yeah, Dread coming, he's almost there.
You guys gotta take care of him.
Got him. That pinky took 336. Reloading. I hear a female, I think. A lot of bloats.
Ouch.
Devil.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's probably gonna be a devil soon.
Alright, you guys start blocking.
Yeah, let Vish net the devil when he comes in. Make room. Here he comes.
I love 2x4 ragdolls.
Nice. That in?
Alright, I'm gonna start primary. Nice.
Nice, we got him. I hear Dread. Reloading. I got the Dread too.
The high almost died again.
How? I did? How? Oh.
Hey, they're on this back door. I'm gonna weld it a bit more.
I didn't even realize. Oh, let me blow them all up.
It's still at, like 80 something, but.
Okay, I guess I gotta watch my ammo here. Devil! I'm afraid to shoot, I don't want to rage it. I don't know where the devil went.
That's where he went.
Left.
Reloading, that was a flash pound.
Oh, just flash pounds too.
Yep.
He's raged. The other one. It's coming inside.
Yeah, I can kill it.
They're on this door. I'm welding it. It's at 12%.
Nice. Alright.
34 now.
Reloading. No clue where the devil went. There's only 30 left though. I think I hear the devil.
Still outside.
Okay.
Oh, devil's near the red car. Okay, he's gonna come. I don't know when he's gonna come.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Yeah, he's stuck at the red car right now.
Yeah, he's kinda confused. Oh, door's down. Oh, it was a single clot.
Maybe Vish should get a sentry and put it back there. And then again, I don't know. Probably not that necessary.
I wanted to just watch it. Just we only have 4 left, so.
Yeah, we'll weld the doors this time, too.
That devil's still.
Yeah, right? Let's. Sarah, come here, Vish. I'm gonna. Alright. Is everyone ready to kill the devil?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, that poor thing.
XDD.
Are we on boss wave now, or this?
No, one more wave.
Wave 10.
Right. I'm gonna place more pipes.
Do I need to upgrade at all, or is Colt 2x4 fine?
Yeah, that's good.
Alright.
I'm gonna place pipes.
Anyone need money?
I'm good. Just weld the doors once I'm done, please. Fuck.
Yeesh, do you need money?
Weld the outside door, please.
The outside? Okay.
Yeah, I'm placing the pipes right now. Alright, we're good.
Good stuff.
Good shit.
Yeah, good shit.
Get my armor, please.
Just get inside me.
Yeah.
Alright.
Magic.
Where are you, Vichy? Why are you chilling? Oh, wait. Yeah, he's placing a sentry first.
You made sure to place it in the direction you wanted to shoot, right? Okay, yeah. Let's do this. Let me get sense armor.
Sure, mate.
There we go.
Ooh, I got Godslaying machine, yay. I love that spoke
song. I need to go until I find a Machine Head song or something. Let's see.
If that's me. Wait, is that what he said? Oh, yeah. There's a female coming.
Two of them.
Just want to wait till they get in the... Just block them in the doorway so I can hit them with the
shortest Imperial Circus dead deck in the song title.
I block him at the doormat.
Oh dear. Fucking Mancubus, stop shooting me. There goes all my armor.
Oh no, that was a good song. But
there's gonna be two more flesh bombs coming. I'm gonna triple threat them and then burn them once in the area. Oh my god, did someone kill this Mancubus?
Oh, I got it.
Okay. Alright, just block these. Oh, kill the Siren Rasher. Quick. On the left, so she doesn't destroy my darts. Just 3 flesh pounds. I'm gonna hit them all with a triple threat.
Darts?
Not even using a Sail Squeal!
I got that side.
Bruh.
Reloading. I gotta reload everything.
We're close, but...
Okay. I'm about to die. Magic! Hurry!
They're on the back door.
Caution.
You might be able to kill them there.
They got through. Back door is broken.
Got him. Reloading.
Not on that one yet. That's good at least.
Net it, debuff it when it's in. I got burner. Pinky really just bit me through the fucking window? Okay.
Dread.
There he is, devil, and there's a dread. Fuck, I reload Baxton.
No! Come on!
There's another dread.
Was that not netted?
It was, but you kind of walked in front of Sen. Shiver on me, thank you. Flesh bomb coming, flesh bell. Yep. I hear another dread, I think. You load him. Yep,
she's dead.
Reloading. I really gotta watch my ammo. Shipper on me.
Bunch of scrapes that are stuck up right there.
Three burner shots left, I gotta conserve my ammo. Another door just went down.
Dang, I'm getting so much abuse there.
Flesh pound's gonna be coming. Nice freeze. Hair dread. Something door fast on one of the back doors.
Check.
Door fast.
One door just went down.
Dread. Yeah, it was a door fast. He left. He got bored.
That was a clot on it. Bitch needs heals. Dread up front somewhere.
Oh, there's a stalker right there. On.
I hit
on
the dread. Door. Two dreads coming in.
Kill him.
There's still one there.
Oh, sorry.
I got it.
Get out of my way, Raxer.
Another dread.
WTF.
It's coming up.
Nice. Okay,
that stalker suit. Might be getting through that door here in a minute.
Might want to wild a fish.
Hello, flesh pound!
Got him.
Nice.
Reloading.
Rock should take the credit, though.
Oh, I think he set off a pipe bomb.
Hello, flesh pounder.
Good debuff.
Let's go fast again.
Reloading. 60 left.
There's... door went down. It's just a stalker and a gore fest.
Give me your fish!
Your health. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm gonna watch that back door now.
Okay.
Tesla just walked through it. Low and a hug.
It's only 38 left.
Tesla's at the door now. Yep.
Are you trying to heal me?
Now the
I got her. Debuff it. I might rage it. No, we're good, but debuff.
Oh god, no! Come on!
XG.
I might throw off your aimrexer. Sorry, there's only 12 left. Might hear a dread, I don't know.
Yay.
Reloading. Alright, host we live, nice job guys.
Do I keep 666 kills? My sentry was useless XD.
Yeah. That's alright.
My guns, my pieces. Sent, go grab my gun.
I have 666.
So what, I just need Horzine in the...
Horzine in the... Yeah.
That's it.
Yep.
Let's see.
Alright. Horzine armor, and then, yeah, I'll just need...
I'm placing pipes. Don't pick my guns up outside.
Alright, lay some money on me.
Open your mouth.
Open your mouth. Okay, thank you.
That was funny.
Sure, mate.
Let's see.
Also, don't weld the doors. They can stay open now. Does anyone else still need money? Because I have time to place more pipes.
I just need 200 more.
I'm buying more pipes then.
$200.
Who needed money?
Thank you. Okay, I'm plenty okay now. Anyone need money?
I'm good.
Hey, I was able to get like a full pipe bomb, double pipe bomb stack.
What even are these shotguns?
Yeah.
Can't wait for King Fleshbound to blow him.
Yeah, he's gonna blow him. Please give us Hans. Got any spare cash? Oh, you need money? Yeah, hold on.
So what's the strat for?
Just kite around the house and just try to stay alive.
I meant for this gun specifically.
Oh, just. Yes!
For 666.
Okay, cool. That's nice. That all my pipes just go off for no reason when Han spawns. That's a fun bug. Cool. Oh, grenades, Joe.
Where is my?
Try to let us do some damage and then try to see if you can finish him off. Kind of like you with the Loudermouth.
Okay.
Try to put him in his next phase.
I see him.
He's shooting.
Rax.
I'm gonna reload. I did like 2,500.
2,600.
Nice boxes, man. I'm gonna run. That one come towards me.
I made him, dude. I haven't hit a single headshot.
Why is he throwing grenades?
Oh, he's coming on me. No, he's not. Yes, he is. Oh no.
Oh no. That sucks.
I knew this was gonna happen. Okay, I think I'm good now.
He's aggroed on me.
I'm wrapping around. which helps him.
I did 7 at 0.8,000 to him.
Alright, he's getting to the next phase. Oh my god, I'm reloading.
Just kite around the house and be ready for big stuff.
Oh, you grab me.
Run. Run.
Which way? This way.
Grenades. Gas grenades. Did 1,000. Oh, watch out for the trash, Pinky on me! Don't let me die. He's shooting. Yeah, we gotta get the big stuff. Just kite around and just let Han stay back. Try not to get line of sight of Hans.
Alright.
Female.
Good job, me.
Okay. Plot on me.
Well, behind.
Someone kill it, please. So
I can't see.
Yeah. Han's throwing grenades. There's still going to be quite a few Zeds here. Don't let Hans get line of sight. If he gets line of sight, he'll rush. I hear a siren. Siren, behind us over here.
I can't see.
The direction I'm shooting. She's in the trees. She's debuffed. Nice. Oh, Hans is there!
I'll go in front.
Get about 2,000. Get out of there.
Pulling out shield.
Yep.
Oh, he's shooting gas on me now.
Oh, please. Oh, please.
No! I got it.
Oh, he's shooting me. I shoot back, bitch! I did 3,000 before he got me.
Heal me.
We're kind of come over here.
He's throwing grenades. Okay, I'm good. Those are explosive.
Just run.
Clop behind. He's shooting again. Hitting all the pipes.
Oh, sorry, me.
He's rushing.
He's gonna. I'm gonna keep him attacking.
I did almost 5,000. I'm reloading.
I'm gonna keep him attacking. You guys go.
Yep. Run. Guess.
Shit. I'm pulling out a shield. Careful.
I'm loaded. Push ammo spawned.
My machine gun's low.
Stay at the corner there, Sen, or by the snowman. You're too close to me.
I'm keeping an eye on him.
I'm not that close to you, though.
He's at the red car right now. He is rounding the corner now.
I'm gonna shoot him once he's on Sen. That's a full. I did 2,700. I'll just go around the other way. Just keep kiting around like you guys are doing.
Fish, are you still alive? You got the shotgun. Nice.
How much damage have we done in this phase so far?
I dealt over 10,000.
He's gotta get in close to the next phase. Yeah, he's healing! Run. He can do his supernova now. It's the weaker version, but he can still do it. Get it. Let's get all the trash out of the way. I'm gonna let you guys kill it. Rexer, do you need me to kill the fleshbounds or oh god, supernova?
He's right there, he's milli rocking.
Pinky behind. Kill this Pinky. Of course I get stuck on this. Okay, I'm good.
Repel.
Yeah, you might want to debuff him. Keep him debuffed.
Oh shit.
WTF.
He's on me. I'm gonna die. Damn it! Ooh.
I need
the
to reload.
Fucking pinkies!
I'm rappelling again.
He's about to turn the corner now. He's rushing. He's just shooting right now.
Fix the fucking hitboxes on him. I hit like 3 headshots out of 20 shots.
Yeah, I know. He's shooting.
Okay.
Watch out for the siren scent. There's 2 sirens back there.
Watch my back.
Okay, oh, yeah, you guys are good behind. Just watch out, because as you come around this house. Oh, grenade and ray gun, run. Fish's armor is gone. Be careful, Fish.
Ow.
He You can use the tree as cover too to save your shield.
Pop behind you, bitch.
Yeah, there's not much trash left, just be careful.
There's not many trees though.
Pop behind you. Nice. Siren round back by the trader.
Are you out of ammo, Sen?
No, I need to reload again.
Oh. Just run for now then. Oh, grenades. Oh. God. There's a siren up ahead, killer.
Magic, don't die.
I'm really get off magic. Yeah, just...
I'm gonna go around.
Magic is good, he's hiding behind cover. Oh, Hans is rushing him.
Magic's out of armor.
Oh, he's gonna supernova magic. Oh. It's the wrong gun.
I know.
What are you trying to do?
WTF Hans PK the Husk.
Loading. Dead.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Where's my gun? There it is. Whatever. It didn't XD. Work. I'm panicking so much and I don't like this control XDD. Setup. I'm so mad. Why is the door locked? I swear, if I'm dying because of this...
Would be funny if Han sucks the husk.
I'm lagging! Whatever. What is happening?
Well, that's okay.
You know what?
I guess we got the boss.
Why is, my ping so high?
Yeah, no, I was thinking that. I was like, the scent is cutting out quite a bit right now.
This is a hard map to fight Hans, too. Let's see. Yeah, this is a tough map to fight Hans. It's hard.